Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Over the last couple of weeks, I've shown off several Festival Lead decks, one featuring this Diplin card and the other one featuring Goldeen. Well, this deck is going to try to combine the best of both worlds and make a deck that can go toe-to-toe with even the toughest Charizard decks, utilizing the Festival Lead ability. Now, as you may know from earlier, Festival Lead, when Festival Grounds is in play, allows you to attack twice, which is pretty useful. With Diplin here, you can end up doing just enough damage to knock out Charizard EX if you have a full bench. And you have a Vitality Band equipped. And then Goldeen here can be used to be as a very disruptive force, making your opponent discard their energy using Whirlpool. These two attacks combined can make a pretty powerful deck. This deck also has the great search function of Thwacky with Boom Boom Groove. Basically, anytime a Pokemon with the Festival Lead ability, Diplin or Goldeen, is in the active spot, you can search your deck for any card you want. And if you have multiple Thwackies on the bench, you can do this multiple times a turn. Basically, double, triple, or even quadruple what Pidgeot can do. A pretty solid search mechanism. As a backup, we do have one set of Bibarel in there with Industrious Incisors, which we can use here and there. And then to protect our bench of our precious Thwacky, we have Rabska, which prevents all damage from effects or the effects of attacks from your opponent's Pokemon done to your bench Pokemon, keeping your Grookey safe. This deck's a lot of fun to play, and it combines the best parts of the Diplin and Goldeen variants of this deck into one powerhouse Festival. Hope you enjoy seeing it in action, and of course, the description will be in the deck list will be in the description below. See you soon.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.